Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play GrimGrimoire. Last time, I started 5th Day 2. Well, even before I started 5th Day 2, we did 5th Day 1, where Opalneria, out of blind passion, attacked Dr. Chartreuse and Bartito in the alchemy lab, breaking everything, being very mad, and sad, and heartbroken. And so Lillet put that to a stop. We also started 5th Day 2, as I said earlier, where we found Gamaldor and Advocate trying to sacrifice Amoretta on only the second day. What the heck? So, we have to stop them. I tried, but I failed horribly. So, I will try again. This time with less horrible failing. Less horrible failing and more...
Look, there is nowhere for you to run.
Tower building.
If you don't give back Amoretta, I will have to punish you accordingly.
Come on, you're up against me!
Okay, so. It says to destroy all of Advocat's ruins. I don't... They don't say anything about Gamaldor. So. You know what? I think I'm gonna go for the... No. I'm gonna build a solid defense here against Gamaldor, but for Advocate, I'm going to... Well, I'm gonna push him out. Since... Well, I'm pretty sure they want me to. They told me to, so... That is what I will do. They gave me a random assortment. Two golems, two homunculi, two skeletal mages, two phantom warriors, two fairies, and four gatherers, of course. Alright, so... Like last time, I'm gonna have my golems pushing, destroying towers. I think this is good. It's not overextending or anything. And if it is, I have some golems that think otherwise. Right here. I forgot what I was saying. Jeez.
You want something?
Yeah, I forgot what I was saying. Uh-oh. Get up there, I'm being attacked. Wait, why are you using those? You're the sorcery teacher. Set an example. Take pride in your discipline. Yep. We also have to fight Gamaldor. Gamaldor, of course, he's the one who taught us glamour. He uses glamour himself. Which, as we all know, is weak against alchemy. So I'm building alchemy towers. That, and I really like their area of effect damage. I will have those two golems defend, while I will make two more of my own while leveling these up. I also want to use the homunculus. I might as well. I mean, they gave them to me. Alright. I'm running somewhat short on mana. You sit back here. Six towers, two golems should be more than enough stopping power if anybody wants to try to raid me. Well, if Gamal wants to try to raid me. Okay, so... Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, this can hit level 5. Interesting. Okay, I'll just keep leveling everything up. Let me see, I am so curious. I would use Karen, but he's kind of expensive. Okay, that's that. Hades Gate can still go up. Gumdrop is nice. Golems are maxed out. That's good. So I'll start building them. Uh-oh. Let's watch. As planned. She got one shot off. It did 2 damage, and she died. Granted, it was just one fairy. Come on. Come on. 2 more. There we go. Let's continue my exploration. This probably isn't the best idea. Seeing as how these are just 2 skeletal mages. Walking way out of their boundaries. Just taking the stairs. Oh, look what I found. Oh, look what else I found. Oh man. Look how much trouble I'm in. No! It didn't work. What? I hear that. Oh no! Oh no, oh no! Okay. So, Chaos Gate right now. My 2 golems. Get up there. Pretty sure my skeletal mages are dead. Oh yeah, they're dead. Which is not good. I actually need some.
My lord.
Okay, fine. My creator.
Okay, guys, we have a dragon incoming, and there he is right now. There's no need for a double psychic storm, so just one will do.
My lord.
Phew. Okay. So let me get my Grimalkin. And I will try to knock down these towers he has set up. Don't mind me. Just trying to undo some of your work. Going on. Oh crap.
My creator. My creator.
Shoot here.
My creator.
How did you know which one I was using? You cheater, die. Okay, he wants to start a fight with the dragon, which is not a good idea, I must say.
Okay, Okay, fine. Okay. Okay.
Ugh, this is getting stressful. I can't even talk. I'm trying to think. So what do I want? Dragon, of course, why not? Uh-oh, what the heck?
My creator! Quite
exciting. Nice try. Take him out! Did you really just shoot at the dragon? Well, hey, if he's letting us get away with it, sure, what the heck.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Oh, yeah, don't let him do that.
My creator.
You know, this is really weird. This dragon's not doing anything. But hey,
okay.
He tries to, I'll take him out. I'll just have my cat put him to sleep, and then I'll have my fairies drop in and okay. Kill him. Speaking of, I should level these up, since I am using fairies. What the heck was that? What is this? An imp? An adventing imp. He's trying to make something.
My creator! Quite exciting outside.
I don't appreciate you making me use my mana. I appreciate it even less that you're trying to kill me. Hey, dragon! Go way, way up. See, Gamble hasn't tried to make any moves. Oh yeah, my skull mage. You know, he would have been really useful. He would have saved me on homunculus MP. Five, let's keep these upgrading. At all times. Hey, the dragon's dead. Yay! That means move on. Actually, wait. Okay, now move on. Look at that! A statue. Destroy it. You just keep making your way up there. One of them.
Okay, fine.
Oh! The Grimalkin! Put my dragon to sleep. Well, this is lame. Hurry and kill him. Man, why the heck is he so strong? Ah, jeez, he still tried to come back. Hey, you're awake! Sleepyhead dragon.
Okay.
Keep those upgrades coming. Uh oh. What the heck happened?
Who did this to you?
And hey, an extra golem. Can you please all regroup right here? What? What the heck? No, fairy, why did you just drop dead like that? Let's see. Okay, you're on your way. Dragon is taking down that tower.
Okay, fine.
Please pick up the pace. Sure, why not? There are strength in numbers. Something is coming. Uh-oh.
My creator!
Aha! He's in the psychic field! Get him! Please! Please! Oh, before it wears off like that. And I lost a goal. Crap.
Okay, fine.
Oh, hi, fairies.
Okay, fine.
You should go help Mr. Dragon. Now that I finally got my golems all together. Ish. Let's take that. Take that rune away from him, because I'm sick of him using phantoms on me, and I keep forgetting I have a skull mage to kill them. What in the world? Come on. Really? I only have one golem left? Yeah, that happened. Oh my gosh. Okay, I understand you like to snare people, so... Jun's the one that's moving, it's him. Ho 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 ho. Shoot again, shoot again. Okay, now you guys should probably run. Run! Run!
My creator!
Hurry, guys!
Okay, fine.
Pretty sure the fairies can take on the, okay, I didn't want them to take the damage. Well, that's just great.
Okay, fine.
Okay. Really? Like, no damage? Are you serious? Well, this is just wonderful. Here it is. Hey, look at that. It's not upgraded.
My creator.
Well, if anything happens to the monkeyless, he can fight back. Kinda. But apparently, I'm gonna need something stronger to take on these demons. Man, they're so strong.
My lord, I swear by my soul.
Okay, I'm gonna get Karen. You never know. Kinda want this crystal, but I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Man, I don't know. Go about your business. If I come up with anything, I'll let you know. Okay, that is leveled up. Level up. Level up.
My lord. I swear by my soul.
Yeah, man, these demons are crazy. They take like no damage, and they actually killed one of my phantoms. How not cool. Uh-oh, there goes some more, and there you... Yeah, they don't seem happy. Yes, finally! I have hyper speed phantoms. Now I can use them effectively. Oh crap. Got put to sleep. What happened? Killed it. Hurry, hurry. They need help way up there. I would make a rune, but I just did, see, so I can't do it again.
It's my honor. It's my honor.
Oh, come on, 2-on-1, that's not cool.
My lord.
Hurry. There's no way he's gonna make it there in time. At least protect the rune. At least protect the rune. I think they just killed it outright. Oh wait, no, it's still alive. Quit it!
My lord, I swear by my soul.
I hate you guys, you're the worst.
I swear by my soul.
These demons are terrible. They take like no damage and they do even more damage.
I swear by my soul.
Okay, so let me try again. Something happened down here. Oh, they took a tower. That won't do. Rebuild it.
My lord, I swear by my soul.
Ugh. I guess they're just... I don't know. I don't know. I'm just gonna have to make like an overwhelming amount of phantoms to counteract the insane amount of demons there are. Well, how strong they are too. So, seeing as how I have most of the necromancy books maxed out. There are like four or five. And I see that they are very mobile. So, no, get away, get away. I would have to say, of the four disciplines, I think it's safe to say that necromancy offers the fastest moving fighting units. Oh no! Cancel. That's so useful. Alright. Now with like 10 Phantom Warriors that go at mock speed, I will dominate. But it'll take about a year for them all to be made. So let's watch the Blue Bar.
My lord.
Anyways, I usually don't do this, but since I'm just sitting here watching this go, oh crap. Okay, never mind. Disregard that whole thing. Wow! Think I have enough Phantom Soldiers? Maybe. Guys, I can't even command all of them at once. Hey! Join the party. This is how Phantom Oh, Phantom War, you should work. Look at this. This is awesome. Saw that? They just completely annihilated that dumb cat. Take the tower next. Don't hold back. Take it down. Get this dummy. Get him. Kill him. Take this tower too. Oh, go ahead. Make 5 more. I don't care. Take it. You, take that. It doesn't even matter. Oh, a dragon? Kill it. Kill it. There are enough of you, it does like no damage. Ha ha ha. Hurry, before you die, take the rune, take the rune. No, they died. He died.
My lord.
Alright, second wave.
My lord.
Oh, before he advents that, go over there and wreck him. Oh, and these fairies. Wow, they're... What? No way. Why are they so strong? Fall back. This is a disadvantage. Run! Oh, really? Hey, you're up. If I don't have phantoms like on their way at all times, then I'm doing something wrong. Hurry, homunculus! Only your shot can save them. Shoot again!
My lord. My lord. My lord. My lord.
Now for the finishing blow!
My lord. My lord. I swear by my soul.
Alright, so Phantom Warriors are officially the funnest the funnest units to take control of. Just because of how fast they are. And in huge numbers, well, who cares about strategy?
My lord. My lord, I swear by my soul.
Although, if I get the chance in the next day or chapter or whatever, I myself want to use demons, because they move just about as fast as the Phantom Warriors, and they have like a poison effect that never wears off. Okay, I almost have enough. But even when I do get enough, I think I'm gonna wait until my Chimera comes out. Okay, they are worth it. So, I should have just enough. I should have just enough units free. Yep, I do. Perfect. 3, 6, 10. No, 8. 3, 6, 8. I can't count. What's going on down here? Oh. Uh-oh. I didn't plan for this. Okay, fall back, golems.
My creator.
You! Clairvoyance, no! Oh, man. Yeah, she got messed up. Sorry, Gamaldor, you're gonna have to try harder than that. Alright, anyways. Go, Hyperspeed Phantoms. Somewhere down there. Doesn't matter. Oh, look at that. They have their own. Whoa! Dude, she took out all my phantoms. Do you know how long it took me to get those? Alright, come chase me, Morningstar. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Chase me, chase me. Alright, Homunculus. Light her up. Go! Go! Ha-ha. That'll show you. Jerk. Good job, everybody. Back to your positions. And you. You're good there. All right. What the heck? Yeah, get him out of here. I don't know what he was doing. Alright, let's go ahead and end this. I mean,
my lord.
It's gone on long enough.
My lord. My lord.
Hey, you're just in time.
My lord.
Yeah, that's pretty annoying. Whenever you target, whenever you, set one of your units to target something, if it runs into another enemy on the way, they'll automatically target that enemy. So, kinda lame. Take that, Gamble. Holy crap. Ha! He withdrew his rune.
What are you doing? Have you gone senile?
That's enough, Advocat. No, this is your temptation to ruin me, fool.
What will you do about Grimlet?
I'll solve this for you, Professor Gamel.
Did you hear that? What a touching story. The child wishes to reassure the old man.
What are you?
You'll know when you need to. For now, I'll take care of Amoretta. Teacher, I'm sorry.
He had a pretty solid defense. But of course, he had like all eternity to make it. Plus, he had that from the start, so, you know, he's a cheater. Oh, attack up? Do you see this? Now, imagine that. Imagine those Phantom Warriors, but with attack up. And Glamour max HP up. That's good. That'll be really good on the Morning Star. Innocence.
You don't have to be so forceful. I can walk on my own. You don't have to drag me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right now, just trust and follow me.
Trust? But we've only just met.
Amoretta.
Deja vu.
You may not know me, but I know you. Amoretta. I know you.
Why are you staring at me like that? With those large, moistened eyes. A tear is about to run down your cheek. Can I touch it?
Of course. And please remember, I will never let you die.
Lillet Blan, I don't know why. It's strange. But I feel like I know you.
I'll promise you again. I'll give you as much as you want.
All right. So much fanfiction potential, it's unreal. Actually, you know, I haven't really searched for that. Well, if you guys excuse me, I have very important research to do. We will start the fifth third day next time. I will see you all then.